brown barb is hanging from the ceiling. And the guard pulls it down 6 centimeters. And then, as a result of this, it starts to bob up and down with a frequency of 2 hertz. Okay, so part A, what's the amplitude here? So the amplitude is 6 centimeters. B, what is the periodic time? The time is 1 over F, which will be 0.5 seconds. Okay, what is the angular velocity here? So the omega is equal to 2 pi over t, which would be 2 pi over 0.5, which would be 4 pi, which will be 12.57 radians per second. D, what is the maximum acceleration? So A equals minus omega squared x, or s, whichever you prefer. So the x is the distance from the origin. We don't care too much about the sign because I'm looking for the maximum. So the A max will be omega squared, which doesn't change, but the x changes. To make the A biggest, then we need to make the x biggest, and the x is biggest at the ends, which is the amplitude. So it's going to be our previous answer squared times the amplitude. So that's 9.47 meters per second squared. Okay, E, the maximum velocity. So velocity equals b squared equals, let me think about which formula do I want to use here, the easiest one. Yeah, V equals omega plus or minus, and we don't worry about that too much, omega root a squared minus x squared. So to make this biggest, we have to make, we can't change that. We have to make this biggest. The only thing we can change here is the x. So to make this bigger, we need to make this smaller. The smallest it can be is zero when it's at the origin. So the maximum velocity will be omega root a squared, which is just omega a, which is 0.75396. So that's there, 0.754. Okay. All right, F now. How fast is the bob moving after 1 second? So what we'll do is we'll call this direction plus and this minus. And the bob starts down here at the end with the full distance away. So if I was to rotate here, this is just like this problem here where the ball starts on the outside and we're supposed to use cos for that one from the positive to the negative. So we have here V equals A omega cos omega T, which will be 0.06, 12.57, cos 12.57, and I ask for after 1 second. So cos 12.57 times 12.57 times 0.06. I think I'll change this one. I won't say 1 second. I'll change it to half a second. make it a bit more interesting. Okay, so it would be 0.06 times 12.57 times cos 12.57 times 0.5. Let me change it again. I should make it a quarter of a second. No, tenth of a second. There, okay, more interesting now. Okay, so that is 0.2328 then. Okay, so that's after a tenth of a second. Okay. G, what's the acceleration after tenth of a second? So that formula is A omega squared with a minus sine omega t. Oh yeah, and I should say this one is upwards. No. Wrong formula. X equals A cos omega t, B equals A minus A omega sine omega t. I should have used that formula. Okay, minus 0.06 times omega times sine omega t. So upwards, because up is negative, and that is 0.717 then. Okay. And now G, the acceleration is minus A omega squared cos omega t. So that would be minus 0.06 times 12.57 squared times cos 12.57 times 0.0101 upwards at 2.926 meters per second squared. How far has the bob moved after 1 second? So by using this formula now, 0.06 times cos 12.57 times t. So that's 0.0185. So what's happened here, this distance is 0.0185, but it started off with 0.06. So the distance it's moved will be the difference between the two. Which is 4.1 centimeters. It's moved up 4.1 centimeters then. Okay.